My name is Haluki Sadahiro. I am a director of new product development at a company called Panavision. We are a rental company that rents cinema equipment to movie productions. In Panavision, what we do is we marry the actual optics to the camera as much as we can. Pretty much in stills photography, they do this already. They actually electronically control the lens with the camera. In cinematography, that's less. We do that less, where the actual lens is actually its own island versus the camera is its own island. And they're not really merged. They don't really communicate to each other. That movement is about to happen right now, where the camera is communicating more closely with the lens. So it's actually very good that I actually learned lens or optical engineering, because the fact that I need to actually integrate a lot of the optics, what I do, or the electronics that I do in the camera to communicate very smartly with the lens. I like the lens design courses. I like the fact that we were able to actually get nitty-gritty with the actual design tools and to design photographic objectives or lenses. It was great. And every week there was an actual problem where we had to design a lens. And to me, it wasn't a homework assignment, it was like a puzzle. So a week-long puzzle I had to actually figure out how to do and how to optimize it. I like the fact that I could do something that is very close to my hobby and get paid for it. And there's nothing really cooler than that.